Lesson 10. Two students discuss the problem of racial disunity at their college.
What are we going to do about all this racial disunity going on in our college?
I think we should set up a committee to think of a way to solve this problem.
That sounds like a great idea, but who will organize it?
Don't worry. I will take charge of it since I have a lot of time on my hands.
Do you think that it will really help curb this problem?
Well, if everyone notices that the students themselves are trying to resolve their problems, it is bound to do some good.
Would holding a public rally help?
That's a great idea. It would show that all students can walk side by side without any hostility.
You know, the students alone are not the real root of the problem. Parents are to be blamed too. In fact, these students have acquired their prejudices from their parents. They are the real culprits. I hope the parents do not interfere with what we are trying to do.
We should not run into problems if we tell them to stay out of our business. They should appreciate us for bringing peace and harmony to our colleges.
Yes, you are right.